Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Liverpool have chosen to go 4-3-3. Jim, how do you see it?
Yes, and the importance of this formation is not to allow the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached from one another. If that happens, then pressure can quickly be applied via the counter-attack and you can be exposed defensively. So compactness can't be compromised. And you need talkers in this team. You need leaders and people that are willing to organise things very quickly.
And we're underway. Grealish, Mings, he's come through and he's had a quick look inside, goes for goal! Goal! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
Liverpool have an early lead. Good start. Grealish. Keita battles to win it back. Liverpool are very much in charge here, dominating possession and a goal to the good. And that's found its target. In with it!
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here. Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Jota. Oh, he's broken through. Jota! And it's there! And they're at it again in double quick time. Well, how's that for a class finish?
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by feigning to move one way and then readjusting back. Control tricky.
Liverpool take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Keita. Jota. What an adventurous run from a defender. He's got it! Simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to kick him out.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Alexander Arnold.
He's got away. Goes for goal! It's a goal! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
Become a case of men against boys.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Fabinho gets it back. Fabinho drives it forward. And it's Grealish. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Grealish delivers. And that has been cleared. Oh, the ball's come loose! Fabinho. And we've reached half-time. Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage. A truly memorable performance on all counts. And it has to be said, this match is well and truly already won. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Good ball. He's had a goal! Steps it away! Well, surely that completes the demolition, if it hadn't occurred already.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Mings.
Tielemans.
Matip.
Alexander Arnold.
Could be thick. This is as ruthless as it gets.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. there could be more on the way.
There are a few waiting for it. Turns and goes back. Keeps everyone guessing. Up to meet it! And oh! So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Fabinho. Tries to get it forward quickly. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Looks to clip it forward.
That's offside. Yes, it is. Gets it upfield. Matip.
There will be four extra minutes. Chip through. That'll go straight through to the keeper. Origi. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Liverpool enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided conflict.